Well, I just got inside, got my ticket, and now I'm looking at, that's the tail section of the spruce goose. I can't even describe how big it is. This thing is immense. Oh, there's way too much cool stuff to see. Way too much. If you're thinking about coming out here, stop thinking about it and do it. It's so worth it. Bunch of engines lined up here. Wow. This is a Target drone engine. It's got a picture of Marilyn Monroe. She worked at the factory that assembled those in World War II. Not sure what that one is. Here we have a basket for a hot air balloon. A bunch of models.
How big this plane is.
There's the anchor. Because remember, it is a ship.
This thing's huge.
Pretty good cutaway model there with his Orion NYP. See a big fuel tank in there. I know what this is. Curtis Robin. Very cool. Steerman, but it's a lot sleeker than most of the Steermans you see. Who even knows what this is? Look at that. There's the starter. I guess you could do an air start if you wanted to. Still has the longest wingspan of any airplane ever made. Over here we got a Lightning.
Fighter pilot Kenji Yanagiya is the only pilot of the 6S class units to survive.
We have a Spitfire. Here we have a BF-109. That's the cannon hole for the BF-109. Straight out. the model of a Stuka. Looks like an air raid siren. Oh, wouldn't that be cool to have one of those? Okay. F-190. And an ME-262.
Awesome.
B-17 here. Learjet 24. Vortex generators. DC-3. That Raven up there has been sprayer on it.
There's
a V-tail bonanza.
Want to get a shot of that?
Oh, I got it, thanks. Got a model of a constellation down here. The trim tab on that thing is like the size of an aileron for a big commercial jet. Wow. It's all made of wood. This is a vampire, not the sparkly kind. Oh, that's pretty cool. A good shot of the supercharger on that radial engine. Combustion can's broken apart there. Cool. Oh, did I say radial? That's a jet. Still. That is the centrifugal flow compressor. Same shape and design as the supercharger on a radial engine. That's the turbine section. Please remove before flight. Actually, remove before you start the engine. It won't work if they're in there. There's so much to see. FJ-3. It's the Navy's version of the F-86. Cool. I gotta get outside, show you some of the cool stuff out there. Alright, we'll be back.